Yes.
Yeah, sorry, Scarlett. So, you're wondering why you're here today. Well, we're going to pretty much ask your opinions and tell you about our idea for our music video and all the other nitty-gritty stuff that can help us. So, pretty much, we're doing like a house kind of techno music, you know, like Deadmau5 and Chemical Brothers, that kind of stuff. So, we just would like to know like what you think you would probably see from it, actually. Mr. Keane, would you like to say anything?
Yeah, our idea, the theme that we wanted to do for our idea is the theme of people having split identities at work, at the workplace and in their free time, and how people's lives can be like so contrasting. And we wanted to show this, like, we wanted to show scenes with scenes where his life's really boring and scenes where his life's like really crazy and he has a weird lifestyle, and in an abstract way, like not just a normal narrative, we want to show it in an abstract way. And yeah, we got our, we got inspiration from other music videos such as
Chemical Brothers.
Yeah, Chemical Brothers. So we're just going to show you like 30 seconds of this. And the second one is ghosts and stuff.
Oh, dead mouse.
And that's the second one, and the third one is The Funk by Daft Punk.
You'll be okay. Things break, stay here.
Yeah, my doctor said it's clean, right? Yeah, which is good.
My kid, he busted up his ankle a while back, a couple of months in a cast, and like, no, like nothing. Just take it easy, you know? No hula hooping or nothing.
Okay, thanks, Benny.
Look, man, take it easy.
So something that we found in common in most of the techno kind of music videos is that that aspect of costume, there's like a simple kind of costume, and we're thinking, do you think that we should include some kind of simple kind of like abstract costume, like a dog's head or a ghost costume, or do you think that would look tacky in a music video made by us?
No, I think it would probably suit the genre quite well.
So would you think that the costume should be a bit more made up, or do you think it should just be something simple and like somewhat comedic? Like, do you think it should be like more, do you think it should have a lot of effort put into it, or do you think it should just be something really simple, or just like one item of clothing, like a mask or something?
Yeah, I think the more simple it probably work better.
Okay.
So we're not going for like the idea of kind of being surreal just for the sake of it.
Yeah.
Music video, do you think that, what kind of setting do you think we, like you expect to see in our kind of music video? Because we don't have like a really big budget, so do you think there's anywhere or any place that we should shoot?
You got booth right on.
Yeah. We've got the lights in there.
Yeah.
Because we
the drama department maybe.
Yeah. Do you think there's any like do you think we should go to places like, I don't know, Brick Lane or Southwark that have like urban areas in graffiti? Do you think we should include anything like that?
Yeah, you can try it, because obviously techno has kind of an underground sort of movement. It's rather unknown but quite an urban sound. So yeah, include shots from urban areas. fits in with the genre.
So would you say that the target audience is more of a young kind of target audience?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thing is, would you watch it?
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
No. Why not?
I don't watch any music videos.
Oh, well, cheers for that, Lewis.
Maybe you could use the idea of the mask thing, but when he's doing his normal life, give him a mask because he's like covering up his party life, and then when he's partying or whatever, take a mask off.
Yeah. And out of the three music videos that you saw, which one do you think worked best?
Which one?
The dog head one. So you like the idea of just like a simple thing that makes it abstract? Yeah.
Maybe in your music.
Yeah.
Like the joke to my right foot. Is that what you had in mind?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it helps when you just change it in a simple way that makes it abstract, because then it makes it seem more surreal, because it just seems familiar, and then that one thing just sort of throws it into the unusual, makes it more effective.
What did you like about the videos, I might ask?
Yeah, which one did you think was the worst one out of the three?
The first
one. And why would you say that? Yeah, so like you don't like it being too unclear. You want to know like what's going on.